What's going on, everyone? It's me, Craig, Mitch, Stevo The Madman, and welcome to Hold The L. As you can see, I don't want to hold it though, because we don't want to put that vibe into the universe. Nope. But this is another episode, and today we have two talented ballers with us. We've got Deji Oshilaja, and we've got Christian Mbulu. How's it going on?
Alright.
You good? Right. Let's shake hands, man. Let's do this. You've got to be competitive and all that. So, we've got the three board games. We're going to do rock, paper, scissors, shoot to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors,
bang,
shoot.
Bang.
Yeah, you done this last time. What an idiot.
Come on. Stevo has selected Jenga. Yes. You guys are the challengers, so you can go first. Yeah, are you going to be able to do it? Let's see.
He's good.
You got that?
He's good.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Other way. Ooh. That's it. Deji, you were speaking before. You said you haven't played board games in a while.
In a while.
What kind of activities do you do in your own time?
I like to do a series.
Series?
Yeah, I have a series. I just chill.
Yeah. We're on this Netflix vibe, Netflix and chill.
Yeah, Netflix.
He's on Netflix chill. And chill with a couple of bays. That's what
he's
saying.
Is that how you're going on?
Is that how you're going on?
Or is there a special bay?
Special one.
Aye, my dog.
Is it? Christian, what about you?
Yeah, special one.
Yeah, you both got a special one.
Special one, yeah.
Mourinho, yeah.
You're tied down, yeah? Bro, a couple of Mourinhos.
You went to Cardiff at 16 years old, right?
Yeah.
17.
Yeah.
How was that, man? It was obviously Wales. Is it true what they say about the Welsh people?
What?
Friendly.
Oh,
yeah. I think I was going to say.
What is this?
It was all right. It was good. It was good, you know. Obviously, I just came out of college. And obviously, it was an opportunity to play football. So I wasn't really bothered about what it was.
Okay. You just on it. You just wanted to.
Exactly. And obviously, I went with someone that I knew as well. So
okay.
Obviously, it wasn't too bad to.
You say you come out of college. What, did you get scouted from like a college and academy or? How did that come around?
No, I was going to go to Cambridge. Mm. And then I played in like an open kind of trial game thing. Mm. And then scout from, I don't know where he's from in fact, but he just saw me playing. Ooh. And then he was just like, okay, cool.
Ooh, right time, right place.
Yeah,
bro, Christian, I don't know, man.
I've got a bit of life in that. But Christian's got a steady hand, I like that.
So Christian, you're at Millwall?
Yeah.
You got a lot of Stone Island? Are you Stoney gang?
Got a bit of everything.
Yeah? How is things at the Den?
It's good, it's just, yeah, it is good.
Fans are very passionate.
Yeah, they're not as bad as people say they are.
I know, they've got, it's just, I think the reputation just, you know.
I'm a West Ham fan, innit, so.
I'm shaking,
I was born in the West Ham.
Oh, is it? I like you now. Didn't like you before, I'll be honest. Didn't like you until you just said that. 8 yellow cards this season, right?
Is that it?
Yeah.
He said, is that it?
No, I was going to say, so, are you like, are you a hard man? Could you consider yourself a hard man of football? Or do the people, don't say it, do the people call you the hard man of football?
I don't actually know, I think.
Because eight yellow cards.
I think my teammates might call me the hard man now. This is actually my worst season for Brooklyn.
Are you a goal scoring centre back?
I can score goals. I haven't scored a lot of goals, but I've scored a few goals. Mm. I've scored decent goals, to be fair.
Is it?
Yeah, I tend to miss tackles. So
you're not into your UK rap at all?
Yeah.
What UK rap did you feel in?
Abracadabra.
From my side.
You know his brother Alakazam.
I'm done.
That is childish, you know.
Kojo.
I'm done. That's his brother's name.
Yeah, Kojo. Imagine. Funds.
Kojo. But everyone, they're all from Tottenham.
Why are you playing with these people to be from that, bro?
You've got rich.
People. You've got all them people there.
Kojo fans are from?
No.
I was thinking of Kojo the comedian. He's from.
No, he's not from Will Fiverr.
We'll move on from that. Deji, what about you? UK rap.
Like Stormzy.
Stormzy? Oh, yeah.
Come on. Oh, I love you, bro. Can I tap that back on?
No, it don't work like that.
Oh, do you leave it?
See how it is.
Nah, they can mess it up. Go on, take that one. That's charity right there.
That's you, bro.
Have it.
Nah, I don't think I want to take that one.
Have that. Go on, have it.
What do you think? Is it good? Go
on. Are you okay? Are you sitting like that? Who would you say is the best manager ever, period, in football, in your opinion?
Jose Mourinho.
You're biased. Who would you say is the best manager ever?
Say Alex Ferguson.
That's what I'm saying, Saf. Not Pochettino, man?
Nah.
No, Pochettino, man?
No.
Okay, you're done.
Go
for it, bro.
Yeah. Craig, you know what I'm going, bro? I learned a move from my mate, Greg, yeah?
No, you're not doing that. No, you're not doing
I'm
that.
I'm telling you.
You're not doing it, Stevo. No.
I'm telling you.
No, honestly.
I'm telling you.
Okay, go on.
I'm telling you. Yeah?
No, you're not doing that.
Trust me. No, you can do it, trust me.
Don't do it, bro.
I trust you.
Don't do it. No, please don't do it. Don't do it.
He knows me.
It's not going to work.
He knows me. By the way, don't touch me.
Are you going to do the one that Smooverson taught you?
Yes.
It's a myth. I don't think you can do it.
No, you can do it. Trust me, you can do it. I know you can do it.
No, no. Do you know how quick it's got to be?
You can do it, Josh.
It's a loose one.
Childish. Childish.
Now, these guys are claiming they haven't played Buckaroo before, but I don't fall for my games.
Yeah,
you've played Buckaroo. Everyone's played Buckaroo.
Woo!
You see that? You see that? Alright. He's thinking this guy.
Is that forfeit, sure?
He didn't buck. He didn't buck.
That's true. That's true.
He didn't buck.
That's true.
Yeah, it's no SN1. Go on, Christian. Make me a believer. That was kind of easy.
Who would you say you model your game off? Do you model it off anyone or any oldest from the ends? You hear me? Youth club players?
I don't really model my game off anyone, but I do like a lot of. But I like Otamendi at Man City.
Yes, because you know what it is with him? When he gets it right, he's unreal.
Yeah,
but then he's just little lapses of concentration. But I think that comes with putting someone next to him that could maybe rein him in a little bit. But yeah, he's a good player, man.
Thiago Silva?
Yeah, him.
People say I look like Thiago Silva.
You do a little bit, you know.
Rio Ferdinand, obviously.
Okay.
The normal one to look at. And then Marquinhos at PSG.
So what, are you a bit of a playing centre back or what?
Yeah, I got a bit of everything.
Yeah?
Okay.
Got a bit of everything.
It's a rival right there. You know what I mean?
No,
no, I like that. I was just checking. I was checking.
What would you say your favourite film ever is, Deji?
My favourite film ever? American Gangster.
Denzel.
Nah, it's good.
My man.
Idris.
What about you? Get Rich or Die Trying.
He said Get Rich or Die Trying. These love gangster films, man. What's going on here?
Nah, they're more real with you.
What, me?
Out of all the films, history of films, the one where Asher D is a Rastafarian in it, isn't it? He's Jamaican. Oh no, you give up. You give up, yeah?
Come on,
you
this though. Come on,
look at his face.
Jack is gonna buck. No, he's not gonna buck. Nah, he's not gonna buck.
One more.
Nah, yeah, I told you.
Oh! Come this way. Bang. This way.
Nervous.
I listened to you on Connect 4. Listen. Come on, man, all these times. I've trusted
Stephen,
you.
Black
trust
out.
Me.
I'm gonna black out, Stephen. Bust my doors at the cash machine!
What an idiot.
So what happens if it don't buck?
It will buck.
It can't take the full weight. This is it. It's game over.
It will buck.
Seriously.
It can't say, you can't rest it like that.
Yeah.
It's on. You can't rest like that.
It's on. Oh. Ah!
You guys can go first.
I told you the rule, obviously.
Pop that in.
Bro, such a spoiled sport. Such a spoiled sport.
Who would you guys say is one of the best attacking players you've come up against in your league?
I have to say Bradley Dack.
Bradley Dack? Who's he playing for?
Gillingham.
Gillingham, alright.
Ah.
Guys, training every day.
Someone that's not on your team.
Someone that's not on my team.
Apparently, you know.
Nah, I almost did it. I almost did it.
So what's your plans for the next few years? Like, is it maybe Premiership moves? Learn where you are? Like, what's your plan? Everyone's got goals.
Obviously, I think as a sportsman, you have to aspire to be the best and to get to the top of your profession. And with hard work and the ability that we both have, I'm sure we'll be able to get there.
Try and aim for the top. You can't aim for no less. I mean, believe in yourself and then you can get there. And
if it's what are you doing yourself as a player to constantly develop? Is there any kind of routines you have? Or
just a little things like weaknesses, just working in weaknesses and then just make your game all round stronger.
Okay.
So every day, basically.
What is your weakness?
My weakness
is... Don't want to give it away to your opponents, but...
You don't have no weaknesses.
I'd say, like, my weakness myself. So, like...
Okay.
If I go in, so, like, if I get into my head that I fancy, oh, look, I've got a bit of pace. I'll let sometimes the player run because I know I'll get there most of the time. I'll rely on...
Rely on things, your pace.
Yeah, I rely on my pace sometimes.
Okay, cool.
I would probably say self-belief. You obviously know how good you are, but then like I take things personally in terms of if I don't particularly play as well as I think I should have played, I might take it personally and I might beat myself up, like bad about it.
Bring it on to the next game maybe?
Sometimes. But very rarely, but at times I do take things hard. But that's something that I'm improving on, so it's always,
But finding a balance in that, because you've still got to be hard on yourself, don't rest on your laurels. Yeah, so I think more than get that out of your game, it's more of a balance in that, isn't it? No, Craig. What does that do, bro? No. I'm telling you, trust me.
Stevo.
Never go there. Don't be stupid. Don't go
there. Deji would not lie to me.
He
would not lie to me.
He would lie to you, so don't go there. Just go here.
I'm gonna listen to my teammate though, but thanks though. For him.
I didn't say that. So you didn't even listen. Now let me go where I wanted to go.
I'm trying to think about what's saucy.
Is that sauce? Like ketchup sauce or sauce? The paper sauce.
That ketchup sauce.
No!
Got you!
Got you.
I like that.
Thank you.
I like that. You're smart.
I like it a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking that. Yeah. Man, cheers. Finish it.
Oh my god!
Taking it out.
We'll hold up for you. We'll hold up, people.
For Jenga, I'm trying that bad move.
Alright, another episode of Hold That L. Unfortunately, we have lost to Deji and Christian. But, guys, we're good sportsmen, it's alright. Whatever that's about.
Just love, innit? Just love.
That's it, it's all over. If you've enjoyed the video, make sure you drop it a like. If you're new to JD Football, hit the subscribe button. Also leave a comment below letting us know about his rubbish jokes, because mine are fire. I lie. Yeah, okay.
Oh, damaged you.